Hey, what's up? This is Mike V, and this is my setup. Well, this is the Street Axe. I was recently at Tampa Pro, and Eric Costin came up to me and said, "Didn't you invent the double tail?" Meaning, why the hell am I riding this thing now? I'm not gonna claim the double tail or the popsicle stick or anything. I have been credited. I might have had something to do with it. However, I just got kind of sick and tired of everybody riding the same thing, and I didn't think it made sense anymore. So one of the main sort of intuitions I had when I started my brand was that boards don't have to be the same. Skaters are so unique, skaters are so individual, so shouldn't the boards we ride be unique and individual? It really comes down to concave. This might be an old school or retro shape, but what makes it modern and happening right now is the fact that it's on a modern mold. It's a modern concave, which means it feels familiar when you step on it. If you step on it and try a 360 flip, you're gonna land it first try. It's not that foreign, really, is what I'm saying. So anyway, this is the Street Axe. I think it's 9.5 wide. I'm sorry, I actually don't even know the dimensions of the board I skate. I know it's 9.5 wide. It's such and such long, and it's got such and such a wheelbase. It's got Thunder Trucks 149s on this, 58 millimeter Spitfire wheels. I got some riser pads in there because I ride a bigger wheel, giving me a little clearance there without getting the wheel bite, although you still get it a little bit. Skating's fun, it's what I love to do. So I'd like to be able to look down at my board and see something that speaks to me. And that's what the Street Axe is all about.